Can you tell me how to set up a Node.js server? I need to learn how to use it.
Hire a contractor from CSC to set it up for you.
I'm serious. I'd like to learn how to do it myself.
The first thing to do would be to set up a developer environment.
Kind of like Eclipse for PHP.
Then you need to install NPM, the Node Package Manager.
Where would I find that?
If you use Microsoft Windows, you can find it in the NPM GitHub repository. I don't know if GitHub has it for EOS or Ubuntu.
If it exists for Windows, it exists for Linux in superior form.
Go to the cloudserver API libraries to install Node cloud servers.
I have no idea how to do that.
First, find what works for your system's OS. Then you can install it on your system using the command sudo npm install cloudservers.
Between the cloud server and package manager, that should be everything.
The next step is creating a server with the Node and cloud servers on your real server.
Don't you have to create the server and authenticate it?
Yes, and once it works it should spit out an IP address and root password. If it doesn't, call tech support or hire a guru.
I want to be the tech support guru one day.
If you can't do this, per the software documentation that comes with the cloud servers and installation instructions on the NPM package website, that day is a long way off.
Let's say I have all this done, and it works. Then what?
Get with a program. You install Node.js programmatically.
Then, finally, I have a Node.js server,
which you are free to blow up at your leisure.